cake. I got extras on the plate. I go extra every day. I got extras on the way. How much? Extra extra. How much? Extra extra. How much? Extra extra. How much? Extra extra. Ain't no mileage of foreign dollars. Configure the road I travel. Don't gravel that probably baffle it. Labels scribble on paper, they wanna shackle it. I own my masters and royalties, you can't raffle it. Wrist drip like a mango, fingertip like I'm Thanos. Knocking those down, no bangles. Without a Kango, tailor made. Walk with a limp, them bands is heavy, I need a brace. I am money, I guess the world is just a safe combination needed, not a coca key. I'm the extra lighter on the dresser. I know you need it, smoking out the competition. Pouring over, we undefeated. What you heard, let you hear. We eating, talking by extra with a slayer. Extra acting bad, pull up like parades on parades. Extra with a slayer, pay what it call for the tail. Extra with the band, young cruiser king, better add extra on the... I go extra to be great. I go extra for the fam. I go extra for the cake. I got extras on the plate. I go extra every day. I got extras on the way. How much? Extra extra. How much? Extra extra. How much? Extra extra. How much? Extra extra.
Yeah.
Up in the sky. It's a bird.
Sound like some superhero. Some black superheroes.
Up in the sky. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Every block, every hood, every city, every ghetto. Be the black superhero. Every hood, every city, every ghetto. Need a black superhero.
You need a... EA Sports coverage of the National Football League is on the air. Today, we've got a Week 13 matchup for you here between the Seattle Seahawks and the Los Angeles Rams. The calendar has turned to December, and we're in the home stretch now as we're underway in Week 13. And we will not get a run back here to start. It's a touchback, and it will come out to the 25. With Walker to begin the drive. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. 16 yards right off the bat and a first down. Plays like that will really help this offense settle in here on the road.
And when you go on the road, you also have to deal with the fans as well. And when you have those types of runs, that'll settle them back into their seats.
One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10. Back to Walker on first down. And he'll be taken down, but not before he gets into enemy territory. 10 yards and a Seattle first down.
Usually we see runs like this as the defense breaks down later in the game, but this guy is setting the tone early, running through all types of tackles and putting the defense back on its heels.
So from Rams territory now, it's first and 10 at the 49-yard line. Willis looking to throw on first down. That's complete to DK Metcalf. And he'll be brought down inside the 40-yard line. Well, only three plays in here, but really, Charles, a solid start for this offense, and now we'll see if they can continue their mission to end this drive in six.
And I wonder if their play caller right now is reflecting on that last big play that they've had on this drive. Do you come back with something similar, or do you have a counter to it to kind of show it and go to something else and create another big play?
This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8 yard gain, second and two.
You and I, partner, we got the plum assignment this week. An unbeaten team against a one-loss team. Really not much separating these two entering play here today.
Not much at all. And I think for both coaches, they've looked at their team and said, guys, you got to know what you're getting into in this one. And you better be ready to go, because you get to answer the big question of the day. Are we as good as we think we are? We're about to find out.
Willis now off play action. Catch is made by Metcalf. And this is going to be another first down as the tackle is going to be made at the Rams 18. 14 yards that time for number 14.
Second and short, that's a rundown, so it's definitely a good time to go play action if you're feeling it. And they do so and pick up a first down.
So from inside the 20, here's first and 10 at the 18. Walker now on first and 10. And he gets it down close to the 10-yard line. 41 yards rushing for him now in the ballgame. The impressive opening drive continues, and just space being created by those guys up front.
We're seeing this the same way, aren't we? We are seeing an offensive line, as this game gets started, as it starts to unfold, that they are dominating the line of scrimmage.
A good run, got seven on first. Here's second and three. Sticking with Walker on second down. And this time he's not going anywhere. They'll get him down right at the line of scrimmage. Call it no gain that time, as it's going to leave him with a third and about three to go. This defense against the run, by the way, they're not top five, but they are top 10.
So what's your philosophy here? Do you try and run the ball against a team that's pretty good against the run? What if you're a pretty good running team? If so, you might want to go ahead and run it anyway, because that's your strength.
And that is incomplete.
And we're going to see this offense try and spread the field a little bit and utilize the outside third of the field, especially against man coverage. But that time, the defense was up to the task, forcing the incompletion.
Meyer's kick is good, and the Seahawks grab a 3-0 lead. Well, after marching down the field, only getting three there, kind of feels like a win for the defense.
And it does. They'll go to the sideline feeling a lot better that they didn't give up a touchdown after the march against them. But if I were the offense, I wouldn't hang my head over that one. That's a good drive, and 3 points were put on the board.
Now Wilson, and the Seahawk defense gets to him, and they bring him down. Gotta imagine the pass rush will be equally intense here on second down following the sack. It's second and 18. To throw is Wilson, and on the left sideline he caught it, but out of bounds. Sean McVay, unhappy on the sidelines visibly. He's made the decision to reach for the red flag. So the challenge, not a successful one, as this will stay an incomplete pass. Third and long, they'll look to throw into heavy traffic, and it's intercepted. Jordan Brooks with it, and the Seahawks are going to take possession of the football. So a first interception thrown for him there, and that really not the best decision either.
Not at all, and that's something he did not do in their victory last week. No interceptions in that game, but this defense, they're able to take advantage of an early mistake Now let's see if they're going to turn it into points.
Up the middle, here's Walker. And he's going to lose yards. They take him down at the 26. One of the best of the last decade or so, Bobby Wagner in to bring him down.
This defense is a difficult one to prepare for, one of the best in the league. They'll come at you from all angles, and they did a nice job there stopping him for a loss.
So the opening play of the drive goes backwards. Now they'll come up on second and 12. 50 play action. Here's Willis rolling to his right and out of bounds right around the 20. 6 yards there off the scramble, but it'll still leave him with a third down.
I did like his decision making there to make sure they picked up something instead of forcing a throw. Now they've got more manageable play coming up to try and pick up the first down. And don't rule out the possibility that he just keeps it and runs again.
Willis looking to throw it. Throw out wide to Walker. And they'll bring him down 1 yard shy after a pickup of four.
Always important as a defender on third down to keep the play in front of you and make sure you don't give up enough space that they can make a move on you in the open field. Try as he might, he wasn't able to get to the first down marker. Excellent defense, good tackling.
Myers' kick is good, and that will make it 6-0. So the interception set him up with terrific field position, but 3 points, the end result.
Yeah, we can make this one pretty simple, partner. You always want to end drives with points, but that's one that you're going to look back on and probably say, we should have done better there.
And no thought to bring this one out. He'll just go down to a knee, and they'll take over at the 25. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line.
As the offense comes out here, Charles, maybe perhaps a bit more of a focus on the run game for this drive after tossing an interception on the previous one?
I think that's a good way to look at it and a good way to think about it, but maybe they get to it in a little bit different way because after you throw an interception, you want to make sure you keep your quarterback's confidence high. So maybe give him a couple easy throws that he can complete and then get to the running game and try and get things settled down.
Yeah, and still in the first half here, a long way to go.
They'll break the huddle, come up on second and 8 at the 27-yard line. McCaffrey on the counter. A short gain here, maybe a yard to the 29.
Back-to-back runs, I'd say that encompassed maximum effort for minimal gain.
Minimal yardage, and now they're going to need something more than minimal on this play coming up. Looks like we've got a dime set here defensively. 6 DBs in the game. Here's Wilson. Oh, he'll take a shot from McCaffrey downfield. Oh, he rifles one, and that's going to be intercepted. Picked off by Jamal Adams. And he will take this one home. It's a touchdown.
Well, no surprise to see that one, partner. The league's number one defense coming through with a huge pick six.
And it's plays like that one that have made them the most feared group to face this year. Offenses, they're trying to figure out how to work around them rather than work through them. Big-time impact playmakers scattered throughout the unit on every level, and they can change a game at a moment's notice.
And no thought to bring this one out. He'll just go down to a knee, and they'll take over at the 25. Let's
set to begin their next drive. The Rams offense at the line. And job one here, Charles, just keep possession of the football. Two drives, two turnovers to this point.
You're exactly right, Doctor. Hippocratic oath. First, do no harm. And right now, they're harming themselves on offense.
I like that. No one is mistaking me for a doctor, though. But thank you, Dr. Davis. So here's a first and 10 at the 38. And now the Seahawks are going to take a timeout here on defense. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this second quarter. To the ground on first, it's McCaffrey. And he takes this up right near the 45-yard line. So they'll come up after the gain of 7 on a 2nd and 3. Now Wilson. Eluding the pressure right. And he'll be out just a yard or two shy of the 30. The rushing numbers for Wilson may be down from earlier in his career, but he's still a threat to go, showing it there, picking up the first down.
Evident there that he learned his lesson from the last drive. No way he was going to force a throw that time. When nothing broke open, kept it, and ended up running for a first down himself.
This offense finding its legs now. Here's another 1st and 10. Here's Wilson to throw. And he will slide down with the first down for the moment, but a penalty flag on the field. So apparently some grabbing there in the middle of the O-line.
I've often wondered why that doesn't happen more often for guys that play center. Having to snap the ball and then trying to get your hands into the proper position, that's difficult to do. He got caught that time.
Pressure comes. He's taken down by the Seahawk defense. Ochenna Nwosu. What a season he continues to have. His 15th sack of the campaign. Now this one from about 2 counties over. After the sack, they come up on a 2nd and very long. Another try after the first down sack. Wilson. And that's going to be too high, out of bounds and incomplete.
I know conventional wisdom says, hey, don't get it all back in one play. But sometimes you go ahead and try to. They tried to get it all back on that one, weren't able to do so.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on 3rd down. They go play action with Wilson. He's going to air one out for Anderson. And Wilson's going to be intercepted a 3rd time. Picked off by Quandre Diggs.
Now, I'm not sure that the wheels, Charles, are coming completely off, but they're shaking a little bit. That's 3 interceptions and now interceptions here on back-to-back drives.
And I think about what a Hall of Fame coach told me that he always told his teams, when a mistake happens, just move on to the next play. Let it go. Hard to do when you're throwing this many interceptions. That's exactly the attitude that has to be adopted.
And not a whole lot of room to operate there on the 1st down run. He gets maybe 3.
Well, that's just a pile of bodies there, and that's when you kind of find out who's a tough guy, right? Who can stand up and make a play? It was only a 3-yard run, but for both sides, they had to walk away from that feeling like, okay, I can stand up when the going gets tough in here.
3 yards on that last carry. Here's 2nd and 7. Sticking with Walker on 2nd down. Looking for a seam, but finding none. He'll get back to the line of scrimmage, and that's it. Officially no gain on the play, and they're left with a 3rd and 8.
As usual, the hallmark of a good run defense, linebackers making plays near the line of scrimmage. Absolutely nowhere to run there.
They'll be in search of 8 yards here as they hope to convert the 1st down.
Get the Eagles!
Willis now off of play action.
Steps away. And he's caught on the sideline, but he's not going to have a first down. They say he was out of bounds. So a big call there. That brings up fourth. On fourth down, ready to punt, Michael Dixon. Back to return it, Christian McCaffrey. He was called on three times in the win last week as his first one here's away. He'll take it at the 42. It's a 45-yard punt and eight on the return. And this offense will take over right at the midfield stripe with a first and 10. So good field position for the Rams as they come up first and 10 right at the 50-yard line. On the toss, they run wide side with McCaffrey. And he is met quickly in the backfield. Down he goes, folded like a lawn chair. Officially, it's a one-yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11. Second and 11 now. Wilson flush to his right. And he'll be brought down just shy of the 40. This is third and one. Very likely four down territory, even if they don't get it, though. They'll try and pick it up with McCaffrey. And he's going to run into a brick wall right in the middle of the field, and I don't think he got there. Remember, that was less than a yard. That was not a full yard. That defense, they were having none of it.
Yeah, the surge offensive line was seeking actually occurred on the other side of the ball. They reestablished the line of scrimmage and stuffed them.
Now the Rams will signal for a timeout, their second. So that means they're down to one remaining here as we head toward halftime. Here we go with Williams. And he's got the first before he's brought down at the 39-yard line. The fourth down run successful. Now they look to pay it off on first down.
And he'll get what he can up the middle, 3 yards. That'll bring up second down.
The last run got three. Now here's second and seven. They stay on the ground. McCaffrey again. 2 yards on the carry there, and it's going to lead him to third down. Now a timeout called for by the offense as they'll stop it with a little over 30 seconds to go in the first half of play. Play number seven now coming up on the drive. Third and five. They'll send a receiver in motion left. Now it's Wilson. And that will be incomplete.
Well, sometimes those cliches really come true, don't they? When they talk about it takes all 11 to play good defense. We've seen that in this ball game. I think the secondary has to be singled out, though. They are in the presence of every receiver whenever the ball's thrown. And this one, they help force another incompletion.
Already down two scores. They're going to go for this rather than settle for three.
They'll try and throw for it with Wilson. And this is caught. That's Watkins.
And he is going to have the Rams first down as they manage to convert. And that'll keep the drive alive.
That one good for 17 yards on fourth. Couldn't ask for much more from your offense there. First down.
Here's second and 10. To throw again is Wilson. And this is going to be intercepted. Picked off by Quandre Diggs. And the Seahawks are going to get the football here as the ball will come out to the 20. The final second ticks by, and that's going to do it for the first half of play. So we've come upon halftime with the visiting Seahawks. They're out in front. As we send you to our EA studios in Orlando, here's Jonathan Coachman with our EA Sports Halftime Report. The Rams set to receive the second half kickoff, and they trail here as we resume play. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line. By no means certainly are they out of this contest. Two-score game, start of the third quarter, but you feel like if they don't get points and then they give up points, then it can become a slippery slope. This feels like an important possession.
Yeah, and that slope becomes even more slick if you come away empty-handed on this drive, because then you give them a chance to extend their lead. You need some kind of points here, even if it's just a field goal. It's what I call one of those calming drives, try and slow things down a little bit.
Meanwhile, Wilson's throw into the hands here of Hardman. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. Coming into the week, he's the NFL's leader in receiving yards. There's his first catch, and it's good for a first down. It's Wilson. Steps away to his left. Taking a deep shot here for Hardman. Touchdown, LA! Mecole Hardman. Touchdown number 15 of the year. And the Rams are back within a score. Matt Gay on for the extra point. Make it 13-7. After the touchdown, it's Gay to kick this one away. Eskridge going to keep this one in the end zone, and they'll start at the 25-yard line. Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. And maybe some renewed pressure on this unit following the touchdown a moment ago. It's back to a one-score game.
And because of that pressure, because it's now a one-score game, they know this is where you need to slow the momentum change, because otherwise that could overrun your team. You've got to be careful right here.
53 yards on the ground for him now on 9 carries.
We don't talk about it very often, but sometimes there's a dip in intensity when you start the second half, which can manifest itself in some sloppy tackling. And how about right there? He ran right through that weak tackle attempt.
To the air on first down, here's Willis. Left side here, that's the tight end Fant. Finding room at midfield. And he'll be out of bounds just shy of the 40. That good for 21 yards on the catch and run.
When you get a big tight end like this, sometimes it takes more than one man to bring him down. Oftentimes your best bet, just jump on and hold on and wait for your teammates to arrive to help get him on the ground.
Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. Out of the gun, Walker with it. And very little there. He might have gotten a yard. Yeah, I think he got a yard to the 41.
Oh, there's plenty of traffic waiting for him up the middle. But give him credit, he tried barreling through anyway. They're fortunate to get a yard out of that one.
The run only got a yard. Here's second and nine. Back to throw, Willis. And his throw is incomplete.
That incompletion certainly makes this upcoming third down a little bit more crucial. They need to find the right play to convert here and maybe start to tamp down a little bit of momentum the other side is starting to gain.
First, they need to get the football to the 32 here on third down. Off the play fake, here's Willis sliding out of the pocket. And he can't get rid of it. He's taken down. Leonard Floyd drops it for a loss of 14 yards, and it also brings up fourth down. And here's Dixon to punt now as he gets this one away. Fair catch signaled for and taken at about the 15-yard line. 36 yards on the punt with no return. And the Rams will be backed up deep to begin the drive as they take over first and 10. Set to begin their next drive, the Rams offense at the line.
And as the offense begins another drive here, pretty simple, Charles. They want to carbon copy what happened the last time out when they ended their drive in the end zone.
You're right about that, partner. Sounds pretty simple, doesn't it? Just score again, but we know it's not that simple because we don't just make adjustments at halftime if you're a good football team. You spend that time on the sideline, you study what's on the notes and the tablets, and you make those adjustments to prevent a repeat of the last drive. Series to series, the best teams, that's how they get it done.
And we'll find out here soon enough whether those adjustments are enough defensively.
Play action, it's Wilson. And he'll go down in the end zone. Down goes Wilson, it's a safety.
At this point, I think it's a surprise when he isn't close to being sacked on a passing down. The amount of times he's hit the deck today, I think a lot of us are reading safety before they even took the snap. Simply a merciless pass rush every step of the game, and that rush earns a crowning achievement there.
Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. Pretty important third quarter drive for them. Momentum has sort of shifted the other direction after that last touchdown as they nurse this small lead. They'll work his way up the middle for a gain of about four, second down.
Well, the end of all that hitting and hollering, it was a four-yard run, so the offense is going to go back to huddle and feel pretty good about themselves. Defensively, you have to feel okay because you didn't let it turn into a bigger run, but the goal, shut it down for 2 yards or less. That's when you start to feel good about yourselves.
It's a play fake. Here's Willis. This one into the hands of Metcalf. And he will lose yardage back to the 34-yard line. It'll go down as a 2-yard loss, and it brings up a third down.
But looked like the defense, they were ready for that one.
Really left him almost no room to work after catching the ball. He could throw every move in the book at him. They were there, and they tackle him for a loss.
The Rams calling on their nickel set here defensively for third down. Third down, it's Willis. That's into a crowd and intercepted. And the Rams are going to take possession of the football.
Well, it's not the first time we've seen him give one up here during his rookie season. And in this case, zone coverage forced the mistake. He's made some strides week to week in how he's handling the different type of coverages that he's seeing. But clearly, there's some growing still to do.
Line of scrimmage, the 15. It's first and 10. They'll try to get the running game going with McCaffrey. And able to surge forward for about 5 yards down to the 10. The first down run got 5. Here's second and 5. Again, they run. Again, it's McCaffrey. And running room hard to come by here. He gets it down to the 8. 2 yards the gain there, and now they're left with a third and about 4 for a first.
And not much on that run, Charles.
No, that's exactly the way to execute a run blitz there. They guessed correctly that they would move the ball on the ground, honed in on it, and stopped them. Mark that down for a win in the defense's column.
Great starting field position on this drive, but now they face a 3rd and 4. Up the gut, McCaffrey. That is brought down short. 2 yards there, needed 4.
But forget knowing where the first down line was. This defense created their own line of scrimmage. They won every battle up front. And a lot of times that is one-on-one. And if you win your one-on-ones enough times, your defense is going to be pretty good. They had more people to the football and snuffed out the play.
And he delivers a strike complete to Watkins. They get 6 yards going for it on fourth, and now it's first and goal. So a moment to catch our collective breath after the fourth down conversion. You are watching the NFL on EA Sports. First and goal, a touchdown and a 2-point conversion here are musts. McCaffrey. And he is going to lose yardage here. Again, McCaffrey. And he takes it across for a Rams touchdown. Christian McCaffrey, his 11th rushing touchdown on the year. And the Rams have a chance to tie things up as they trail by 2 here in the fourth. All right, now a big 2-point conversion attempt still to come. Wilson gonna throw for it. But he is not gonna make it. It's a big play by the defense, and they're going to hold on to their 2-point lead. Following the touchdown, here's Gay to kick it away. Eskridge going to keep this one in the end zone, and they'll start at the 25-yard line. Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. I'm curious to see, Charles, about the play calling on this drive. Last time out, the interception that led to a touchdown. Here we are. I mean, very close. One score game.
Yeah, and if I'm a defender, I'm actually chirping to you on the other side of the ball, said, hey, we picked off the last one. What you going to do about it now? So when you do throw the football, high percentage, but throw it with confidence. Because if there's any hesitancy at all, it could end up in enemy's hands again.
6 yards on that last play. Here's 2nd and 4. Sticking with Walker on 2nd down. And he'll be upended at the 33 following a gain of 3. And guess what? It brings up 3rd down.
That's it. That's what you want. Straight ahead, positive gain. Just keep that clock ticking.
The Seahawks on third down. A pretty woeful 0 for 5 thus far. This time they face a third and 2. They'll run this with Homer. And he's able to get the first before he's taken down at the 36. 3 yards there, good enough to keep the drive moving.
That's quite a spot there for his first carry of the game, but obviously they had plenty of faith in him, didn't they?
No question about it. And here, why not go with the fresh legs? Able to push forward, pick up that first. So from the 36 now, first and 10. Now they'll look to Willis to pass it here. That is incomplete.
Had an open man that time, but ended up putting a little too much heat on it, don't you think, partner?
Absolutely. Just needed a touch more air under it. Instead, he fired an absolute bullet. So after the incompletion on first, now second and 10. Second down. Here's Willis. Got a man. It's Tyquan. And now the ball's out. Fumble near midfield. And now the Rams have got it. Going the other way. And they'll take over inside the 45 at the 44-yard line.
Well, partner, here's where team football gets tested a little bit, because I know the defensive guys were a bit chilling on the sidelines, and all of a sudden, they heard the sudden change call, because that fumble puts them right back on the field, and they've got to go out and finish the game now themselves.
Absolutely. Nursing that slim lead here in the fourth, a costly turnover. On first down, this is McCaffrey, and he maneuvers up the middle for 3, and it's second down. Second down and right back to McCaffrey. And he gets it down to the 32. 47 yards rushing for him now as he's carried it 16 times. McCaffrey running up the middle. And nothing much materializing there on the first down run. He'll get a couple and that's it.
That's a good play by the guys on the defensive side of the ball. Held him to a gain of 2. And that changes the playbook a little bit now for the guy calling plays. Second and 8. Now he's got to probably think about going to the air instead of maybe staying with the ground game.
The last run good for 2. Here's second and 8. Off the play fake. Here's Wilson. Flushed out right. And he's going to be taken down, but there's a penalty flag in the backfield. Is this a hold or did they rough the quarterback? Charles, did I just hear that right? They declined the personal foul. 3 yards, they just declined them.
And I have to think that the official is thinking to himself, did I just hear that correctly, that you declined that one? All I can think of is that someone on the field got confused.
Must have.
It had to, because you're going to take the yards on that penalty each and every time.
McCaffrey following the penalty. And he's brought down just outside of the 10 at the 11. On the tackle that time, Shelby Harris. After the pickup of 5, here's second and 5. They stay on the ground. This time it's Williams. And he's going to be brought down just shy of the 5 at the 6.
And there we saw one of the downsides of blitzing during a rundown, because sometimes you get out of your gaps. You don't fit the run quite as well because you're headed towards the ball carrier with abandon.
Here we go, 3rd and 1. Gut check time on both sides. They'll try and run for it. Here's Williams. And he has the first down before he's tackled at the 5. Just a yard, but that's all they needed. And by the slimmest of margins, it'll be 1st and goal. 2 minutes remain, and that's our score differential as well. 2 points here in the fourth quarter. And the question now, how do they want to work the clock here on first and goal? A field goal would give them the late lead. They'll try and run. This is Williams. Only a yard that time. Second and goal.
But they picked up a little bit of yardage there. And now, in this situation, should be in no hurry to run a play really fast. Let the clock wind down.
Second down, Williams. And he'll get into the end zone. Touchdown, Rams. Kyren Williams taking it in from 4 yards out. And the Rams have moved out in front here in the fourth quarter.
And touchdown and congratulations and zero relaxation ahead of them, right? Way too much time on the clock for them to start celebrating.
Yeah, part one is done, but now on the sideline, you can already see them scrambling down there. They're getting those defensive guys ready.
Yes, you have to get those guys ready, and you also have to talk to your special teams guys. Make sure the kickoff is exactly what you want and cover it well.
After the touchdown, it's Gay to kick this one away. Eskridge going to keep this one in the end zone, and they'll start at the 25-yard line. Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. They are looking to make a bit of a 180. They are sputtering right now.
And frankly, I think it's time to call your playmakers together and say, all right, guys, we're going to lean on you through this patch. We need you to get us back on track and get us going in the right direction. So you're calling plays geared to them, not necessarily.
And the comeback may stall out. It's intercepted. Picked off by Jalen Ramsey. He's had a fantastic rookie season, made a lot of lovely throws, but that wasn't one of them.
Well, we got to give him one, don't we? I mean, with the year he's having, a lot easier for he and his teammates to accept that throw, because for the most part, what they've seen, it's been pretty sensational.
Now a first down carry, it's Williams. And he can only manage to get a couple. Second and eight coming up. Now the Seahawks going to use the first of their timeouts as they get the stoppage with 65 seconds remaining. This, in all probability, another run here on second and eight. Another run, this time McCaffrey. This will be a short gain of 3 before he's brought down at the 22. It'll be a nickel look here for the Seahawks on third down. And they'll send the slot in motion left. Slot man moves right. In motion left is Watkins. The Rams going to go ahead and use the first of their timeouts. That'll leave them with 2 remaining. We'll be back after this. They'll need 5 on this play to move the sticks. Third down, here's McCaffrey. And he'll be taken down near the 20 at the 21. Now a second timeout called for by the defense as they'll stop it with 17 seconds to go in the game. So the field goal unit is on the field as this is a big spot right here. Now another timeout called for by the offense. That'll leave them with just 1 remaining in this fourth quarter of play. Here we go with McCaffrey. And he's across for the late touchdown. And in the final seconds, that one should just about put a capper on this game.
So how about the fortitude there? They're in field goal range, but they say, no, forget the three. We think we can get the first, and they wind up getting a lot more than they bargained for.
And I love how you used an SAT word to describe what we just saw there, partner. That's got to be a deflated defense. You see the head down, the shoulders slumped. But we've talked about this before. Sometimes as a defense, you get so wrapped up in defending the first down line that that's your last line of defense. And once they get past that, they're gone.
They'll look to throw. That's caught. And he will not make it into the end zone, but there is a flag down far side of the field, so let's see what that's all about.
Well, things obviously not going their way. Trailing here in the fourth quarter, and that penalty going to go ahead and give the other side some extra yardage.
We all know it's an intense game and things can get heated out there. That's part of the battle. But bottom line, you got to keep your cool. That was not an example of doing that.
McCaffrey, he'll try to run it in. And he is into the end zone again as he scores both the touchdown and the two-point conversion to extend this lead. The Rams going to be forced to use their third and final timeout. And as the two teams talk it over on their respective sidelines, we take a break. The touchdown. Here's Gay to kick it away. Eskridge going to keep this one in the end zone, and they'll start at the 25-yard line. Coming to the line here to begin their next drive, the Seahawks offense. What do you do here down like this in this situation? Do you maybe just pick something out of the playbook you haven't called in a while, or you call it a day?
You can do that, or you pick something that's a staple for you and should work better and try and execute that on the way out the door and maybe get back to base and feel a little bit better as you end a ball game that's been a frustrating one for you.
We'll see if they go back to base.
That's pretty difficult to sum it up offense in a two-minute drill when your guys have struggled to put points on the board all afternoon. There's an incompletion right there.
Here's Willis. And the Rams got it. They bring him down. And now we're going to get a timeout. Somewhat pointlessly called with 3 seconds to go in a game that's already been decided. One final try for Willis. He's going to let it fly. And this is intercepted, and that should do it. Picked up by Jalen Ramsey. And the Rams come up with a late turnover, but it will probably only matter to the statisticians as this ball game is now officially over. Somebody lit a fire under that offense during the break, Charles. Remember, they trailed at intermission. They come out, they have the big second half, and that lifts them to the victory.
And Brandon, trailing at halftime, we always talk about teams making adjustments. You know what the best adjustments usually are? It's just executing better. Because the game plan you put in place at the beginning of the week often still holds. You don't have to make wholesale changes. You just have to do it a little bit better, a little cleaner. And they did that in the second half, and that led them to victory.
So for L.A., they continue to keep pace for that first round bye as they move to 11-1. So that'll just about do it for Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gauden. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. For more, log on to easports.com. From Los Angeles, so long, everybody. We'll be right back.
Dale.
Dale.
Hey.
Hey.
DJ Mosky, let's get it.
Let's get it.
We the champions. Here in Los Angeles. We doing numbers. Bringing home victory straight out the huddle. I'm at the plug, introduced to my brother. My squad superior, ain't none above us. We doing numbers. Gang in the building, we taking it over. Call the promoters. I just put up in this thing with my soldiers. I blew it and I'm still. Last minute, I'ma need me some. Call up Khalifa. Bring the in the. You know I stay with some bad lip, baby. GGOD, baby, no, that's a gang gang. Crazy girls after the game. We doing honest, we going insane.
Pointers.
Dead homies got me pointers. We get awards where we give God the glory. I'm shooting my shot, most times I be scoring. Do this for my city, I bring on the truck. Feel like Freddie Mercury, we are. We the champions. Here in Los Angeles. We doing numbers. Bringing home victory straight out the huddle. I'm at the plug, introduced to my brother. My squad superior, ain't none above us. We doing numbers. Gang in the building, we taking it over.
Feeling like I can't miss. Baby, it's all in the wrist. You really wanna be the boss that's expensive. Ain't the real champ if you never defend it. Put in that work, I'ma make them remember. I just broke down hella trees yelling timber. Stand in the line, they put me in the center. It blow their mind when they see how I'm winning. Went back and doubled up, now you in trouble. My all hustle, my diamonds are huddled up. TGOD got this off the muscle. Ask me about my life, man, I love it. Got so many rings, I need room for another one. Been through the pain, now it ain't no more struggle. My team win the game, put our face on the cover. Brother, we the champions.
Here in Los Angeles, we doing numbers. Bringing home victory straight out the huddle. I'm at the plug, introduced to my brother. My squad superior, ain't none above us. We doing numbers. Gang in the building, we taking it over.
Nothing's for certain.
But this I know, life is but moments that come and go. Tomorrow may never come, but the memories live on. Be strong, don't cry when I'm gone. This life is a path to infinity.
Goals, I'm bringing my game. All of that talking just sound like a show. I'm just letting you know that I'm not entertained. You hear the crowd, they screaming my name. I got the stadium going insane. Done with the talking, it ain't no discussion. You started, I finished, put me in the game. Put me in the game. Yeah. Put me in the game. All of that talking just sound like a show. I'm just letting you know that I'm not entertained. Hey, coach. Put me in the game. They put me in, so I'm going in. You play for fun, I'm playing to win. Back on the wall, I'm ready for war. If I beat them before, I could beat them again. They thought I was done, I went on a run and beat all the odds and got even again. Watch what you say, I'm not one of them. When I jump in my bag, I could jump out the gym. Take a look at my legacy, I gotta let them see I'm out here winning, cause I'm on a mission. Put me in the game, cause the way I'm feeling, I honestly do not see no competition. I gotta get it, so it ain't no quitting. We jumped off the benches and jumped in the trenches. No one is better than all of us, and that's why all of us been winning from the beginning. It's more than a game. Don't play with my name. You come with your goals, I'm bringing my game. All of that talking just sound like a show. I'm just letting you know that I'm not entertained. You hear the crowd, they screaming my name. I got the stadium going insane. Done with the talking, it ain't no discussion. You started, I finished, put me in the game. Put me in the game. Yeah. Put me in the game. All of that talking just sound like a show. I'm just letting you know that I'm not entertained. Hey, coach. Put me in the game. Goals, I'm bringing my game. All of that talking just sound like a show. I'm just letting you know that I'm not entertained. You hear the crowd, they screaming my name. I got the stadium going insane. Done with the talking, it ain't no discussion. You started, I finished, put me in the game. Put me in the game. Yeah. Put me in the game. All of that talking just sound like a show. I'm just letting you know that I'm not entertained. Hey, coach. Put me in the game.
Crazy, gotta- keep up. I see no biggie. Honestly, I see no biggie. Pay the heavy on pretty. You mad while I'm getting busy. Country girl running your city. Attitude bad off the ditty. He only two times from the out like a lack, call him Ricky. And honestly, it ain't no capping it. These know ain't no capping it. I like with a stack in it. I'm by that, I'm by that. Stop it, cause it ain't no acting it. I see no biggie. Honestly, I see no biggie. Pay the heavy on pretty. Leaving my mark like a. I see no biggie, ain't biting my tongue. I can't be no goofy, no victim to none of my enemies. Like honestly, be sending me talk from a sip that a weed when I get to me. My check don't discriminate, still take deposits if you talking Vietnamese. I just be having my way, only come out with a paycheck to say. Heard you wanna be, don't got a whip and rag on no petty. Look, I talk with that on your hip, if you ain't gonna rip it or pop it. Empty the like show me a benefit. Let me dumb it down, Benjamin. But you, we not equivalent. Really bad, looking so innocent, bossy predicament. I see no biggie, honestly I see no biggie. Pay the heavy on pretty. You mad while I'm getting busy. Country girl running your city. Attitude bad off the ditty. He only two times from the. He out like a lack, call him Ricky. And honestly, it ain't no capping it. These know ain't no capping it. I like with a stack in it. I'm by that, I'm by that. Stop it, cause it ain't no acting it. I see no biggie. Honestly, I see no biggie. Pay the heavy on pretty. Leaving my mark like a. I see no biggie. Call me Hillary, stay at the bank. Making moves like I'm hot in the shank. I'm low key, but I pop out in black. This bun on my knife, cause I'm trying to look. They do not cover me. Fake, I can't keep no company. Only the real respect, my honest. So watch how you coming if y'all under me. I'm with it and racks involved. All that text and calls, you run me that. Making no sense at all. It bounce like a basketball. Your boo never coming back. This girl stupid, go dumb. Tell that boy you gotta pay for some. I sit on the throne, you ain't taking none. You bragging on pants, I make for fun. I see no biggie. Honestly, I see no biggie. Pay the heavy on pretty. You mad while I'm getting busy. Country girl running your city. Attitude bad off the ditty. He only two times from the. He out like a lack, call him Ricky. Honestly, it ain't no capping it. These know ain't no capping it. I like with a stack in it. I'm by that, I'm by that. Stop it, cause it ain't no acting it. I see no biggie. Honestly, I see no biggie. Pay the heavy on pretty. Leaving my mark like a. I see no biggie.
I ain't keeping up with what you was saying on the internet. I ain't keeping up with the news. But I get that daily paper. Stop playing me. Pap.
Hey!
I'm harder than I ever been. Losing's what I never do. How you supposed to walk with me? I'm 80 steps ahead of you. My mind is on Socrates. All my balls on Rubik's Cube. Every time I do it, I just have to do it beautiful. I can't let this moment pass. Yeah, I know my time is now. Know my mama proud of me. And my grandma smiling down. Every time I turn it up, whole crowd be wilding out. Matter of fact, let me see your hands. Look, I saw my shot and I took it. I couldn't do it different. Couldn't afford to stop and go. I had to stay consistent. Made up my mind that no matter what, I gotta win. That's why it's always me and never them. Hey. One shot for everybody living in the moment. One shot is all you get, so you gotta own it. One shot. You only get one shot. One shot for everybody living in the moment. One shot is all you get, so you gotta.
My time, here I go. I am not moving in silence. If it ain't moving, moving. We making movies, moving, moving, moving. I get a chance and take it. We by the building. They leaving it vacant. I just go harder, harder. I am a ball that I gotta get it. I am so with it. I will go get it. That is the difference. I am not waiting. I am not faking. Everything out here, that's for the taking. My mind too right. My grind too tight. This head rhyme too nice. This my world, my life. One shot, who me? Take that, ooh-wee. One shot, movie. That's all you need. One shot, who me? Take that, ooh-wee. One shot, movie. That's all you need.
Hey. One shot for everybody living in the moment. One shot is all you get, so you gotta own it. One shot. You only get one shot. One shot for everybody living in the moment. One shot is all you get, so you gotta own it. One shot. You only get one shot.
spent your whole life trying to blow up, but Elohim never had time for donuts. The beat go ham, no time for cold cuts. The game like Big Fish came to join up. Yeah, I'm still independent, they sold a million records. Yeah, used to be on my checklist, big diamonds don't need a necklace. Look, we built the sound like it's double speed Tetris. I cannot build without God in it. We built the sound, you can't copy this. I never brag, it's just confidence. I never rap for your compliments. I wrote this one for the indie grind. If you ain't signed on the dotted line, can't buy my soul with no dollar signs. The industry so full of troglodytes. I don't follow trends. Say that with my chest. No, I will not bend. I don't follow trends. Say that with my chest. I will not bend. Run it up. 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 You gotta put in that work, dog. I put the kingdom first. I know that you gotta wait for your turn sometimes to build something really sustainable. Work on your catalog. So the day that you finally pop off, you'll see it's not just a once off. You put in time, the harvest is ready, it's ripe. I thank God for the payment. That's a solid foundation. When I finally make it, I'll give God all the praises. G.O.D. who conquered evil forces. I don't trust in chariots or fortresses. Yeah, I walk by faith. I don't follow trends. Say that with my chest. No, I will not bend. I don't follow trends. Say that with my chest. I will not bend.
Snake tendency, let's go. Don't make me jog your memory. I did upgrade you, then upgraded the world. How they forgetting me? Please make it make some sense to me. How you talking about the greatest? Still ain't greatest. Mention me. Them bands, I want the symphony. 15 in it, went instantly. Lately I've been catching plays, it's like it's meant to be. I got rich in the pandemic, meant to be. Don't do too much, I keep it simple. You clout chasing, trying to make the people feel you. Boys need to slow it down, I'm talking real screw. Penthouse at the top with the clear view. Oh, look, I don't like your energy. I don't like it. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency. You an enemy. All them lies you telling, I can't let that be the end of me. No, no, probably cause your girl feeling me. It's a flag on the play, all these catching penalties. Look, I don't like your energy. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency.
Let's go.
You not my kind, not no kin to me. Heard you told my girl about all of them that's DMing me. Why they hogging up the recipe? Heard they talking like I can't let Ken Wallace get ahead of me. Know your heart full of jealousy. All that acting tough, damn, this must be a parody. Okay, 101 ain't no comparing me. Okay, wait, 2-on-2, that's like 4-2, they be sharing me. Okay, they working like the rent dude. Rent got them doing, that's what I'm into. Yeah, if I'm in it, then I own it, not a rental.
No, no,
I've been plotting on the lamb and the Benz coupe.
Yeah,
ooh.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't like your energy.
I don't like that.
I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency. You an enemy. All them lies you telling, I can't let that be the end of me.
No, no,
probably cause your girl feeling me. It's a flag on the play, all these catching penalties. Look, I don't like your energy. I don't like the fake handshake, snake tendency.
Let's go.
I'm the best, is the best, is you know. And I got it, and I got it on my own. Get my way up, get my go, get my go. If I touch it, then it's cold, then it's cold.
I'm the best. I'm the best. He wanna talk, but he not on the schedule. I ain't taking a from my who ain't heavy. I'm the best, and you heard what I said. Spend all the money, I'm dripping, it's falling. Got on it, then it's dripping like water. Teaching a, but I don't have a daughter. I know me, I can pick up when I call her. Working big, and it don't hurt the break, cause I'ma always do it how I wanna do it. Every time he need a do it, Mr. Knew I got him running to it. I'ma need to pull the mail before we talk it that. I'm waking up and thumbing through it. Running like a runner, do it. Stun on her till like a stunner, do it. I'm the best, I'm the best. I'm really who the panel chose. Put my name up like a banner boat. Acting tough and I'ma let her go. Name a who got a better flow. She can hang it up just like a telephone. Sticking up with the cost 10K to let it come see it. Being that me, I'm making come treat it. Huh, being making come beat it. I want the loot in the machine out. Jewelry be caught like the temperature zero. I'm the hardest, they call me the hero. Heavenly, then they know what I be on. I'm the best, I'm the best.
Really out for blood this time, look. I just came back for the win. Lot of new money in my hand. Gonna tell a friend to tell a friend. They say success is the best revenge. Heard they were sleeping again, say it no more. This is a rude awakening, kicking the door. Back and I'm better than ever before. Don't get it mistaken, I'm ready for war. I see the ice and I'm up in the score. I catch a and jump in the cross. Follow the core and I'm back to the morgue. Take the sheet off and I some more. When I'm done at the scene, I won't leave anything. You won't even know who was involved. Don't let me do it, cause I overdo it and do it till I cannot do it no more. All of the data, I'm proving them wrong. Back with the classic, I know it's been long. Had it was missing me while I was gone. I smell the victory, back up on time, and it's where I belong. Like it ain't in me, we making history. Fall through the misery, weather the storm. Can't let them get to me, no weapon forms. Surprise, but I'm be all over my roster. They got options, I keep a right on the dresser. Next to the eyes, to apply pressure. Somebody stop us. Apply pressure, somebody stop us. Running my closet, go need a doctor, go need a doctor, go need a what? I just came back for the win. Lot of new money in my head. Gonna tell a friend to tell a friend. They say success is the best revenge. I just came back for the win. Lot of new money in my head. Gonna tell a friend to tell a friend. They say success is the best revenge. So now they on my body. Made it to the top. Stop me now. Nah. They gon' say I joined Illuminati. I got demons all around me. Tell me what they know about me, huh? I just came back for the win. Lot of new money in my hand. Gonna tell a friend to tell a friend. They say success is the best revenge. I just came back for the win. Is the best revenge.
Whenever I touch them, touch them, touch them. Zone. No one can STOP.
your bell. Like I need a war, beat it till I score, make it rain till it pour. I'm a dog on force, put in work like a chore, till I'm underneath the floor, in the trenches like a war. If they wanna give them more, when I touch them, touch them, touch them. Cause it is our time. I hear the crowd in the background, man, they just wanna see me shine. For the hell of it, it's irrelevant. You lacking the intelligence to make it make sense. We gon' manifest whatever we can to get. That's a little money and a trophy and nothing they gon' respect. We don't care who the best, we don't worry who was next. We gon' put the boys to rest like a temper feet in bed. I'm ahead of the rest like I came without a net. They gon' say it under breath, I'ma say it with my chest. I got it wrapped like a toga, put the whole team on my shoulders. Hold up, wake these boys up, call me Folger. Soldier, flow feeling colder, some call it polar. You don't wanna box me, I'm feeling cocky. Hair stocky, leave him floppy. Face Nazi, talking all Aki. Think he big poppy, then I'll chop him down like a Rati. I see none of you here can stop me. It's obvious, you're too sloppy, cheap copy. I'm Rocky, leave his eyes all glossy. But in the end zone is where you can spot when I touch them. Touch them, touch them.
Here to dance with the beginning. So you know it's only right, that's how we eat. Came all the way from losing to winning. Yeah, I did it. But it ain't just me, it's the whole team. Share it with the whole team. Congratulate the whole team. Cause when you riding like we riding with each other, ain't no I in this. It's the whole team. Share it with the whole team. Congratulate the whole team. Cause when you riding like we riding with each other, ain't no I in this. Tell them line it up. Like a 4th and 1, we sneaky when we slide up. Y'all on offense with no defense, now y'all time is up. We make the hits, y'all take the hits, and now we fired up. 3, 2, 1, don't need no break. Hut 1, hut 2, give it straight, that's how I like it. And we grind it every night to make it here, now it's exciting. See, they just getting cake, they ain't never gonna get no ice. And all we want is chips, ring fingers looking ice. My day ones, here to dance at the beginning. So you know it's only right, that's how we end. Came all the way from losing to winning. Yeah, I did it. But it ain't just me, it's the whole team. Share it with the whole team. Congratulate the whole team. Cause when you riding like we riding with each other, ain't no I in this. It's the whole team. Share it with the whole team. Congratulate the whole team. Cause when you riding like we riding with each other, ain't no I in this.
See, we came up from the bottom, me and squad got it. And we made it through them problems, now it's God body. We eat, sleep, breathe, wave till they seasick. Do it right the first time, they all try to remix. Yeah, they grind it, but we grind it different. Tell them they time is ticking, but we time a fish. Bet not leave a minute, stop it. Something like the goat off in that pocket. Whole squizzy riding with me, who gon' stop it? My day ones, yeah, the dance at the beginning. So you know it's only right, that's how we end. Came all the way from losing to winning. Yeah, I did it. But it ain't just me, it's the whole team. Share it with the whole team. Congratulate the whole team. Cause when you riding like we riding with each other, ain't no I in this. It's the whole team. Share it with the whole team. Congratulate the whole team. Cause when you riding like we riding with each other, ain't no I in this.
Lights out, you snooze.
Lights can't prime time action. Run it up, touch.
feel when the plays y'all mad at. It's so many giving Sunday magic. Light skin, prime time action. Run it up, touchdown, I'm snapping. In the field with the plays y'all mad at. It's so many giving Sunday magic. It's not a game, it's not a game. Banging on your chest when I come through the paint. Never been about the money or the fame. But when it bring both, so here we go again. Wins on the road, yeah, I got those. Couple records that I hold, yeah, I got those. It's the playoffs, the team just got home. We ain't going outside when it matter most. Lights, can't prime time action. Run it up, touchdown, I'm snapping. In the field with the plays, y'all mad. It's so many giving Sunday magic. Lights, can't prime time action. Run it up, touchdown, I'm snapping. In the field with the plays, y'all mad. It's so many giving Sunday magic.
What you waiting for? Are you ready? Okay, say no more. Tell the chauffeur to open Mercedes door. Put the pedal to metal and made it soar. She was, but I made it sure it was. So we stayed indoors. Let's take it where no one has been before. It feel like I've known you some years before, but I don't know.
Are you ready? Okay, say no more. Are you ready? Okay, say no more.
She's a Lotus and I'm the conductor of a magnum opus. Simply braggadocious. Why don't we take advantage of this moment? And wherever you are, we own it.
Swing out of life. I'm doing big things in my life. I deserve six rings like a mic.